To what?
Yeah, go to the city, go to the city, go, go, go. The city down to our right.
Bitch, this is Pleasant Park.
I don't know what it's called. I haven't played this game enough. It's like my second time playing. Well, not exactly, but I played a little bit yesterday. I'm gonna be second place. I'll take it. I want them to this big building right down here. Can you grab below me? Actually, go to one of these houses over here. Go to one of these houses. See me?
That's what I'm doing.
Oh, okay. I got the one on the left. For the middle one, actually.
Watch out, there's a guy in here.
Gun.
This guy has a weapon, he's about to kill me.
Upstairs?
No, downstairs.
No, I got a weapon downstairs. There's a gun up here, there's a gun up here.
I got this bitch down. She had an assault rifle.
Dude, there's a semi-machine gun up here. I'll take it.
Oh my god. Oh. That was scary. Careful, there was a chest up there. Some guy took it.
Probably up on the roof. Guy down here.
Guy up here.
Got him.
God damn.
A beast.
We were still in the circle. Yeah.
Come down here. There's guns. Come get it.
There's guns over here too. Shield potion.
There's a revolver. I'll grab the revolver.
I got a shield potion.
There's an assault rifle down here.
I have one.
Who's here?
I told you there's a guy there. Were you not listening to me?
Get out of here. Ricky, I'm coming in.
Run over here.
Oh, there's a chest. I hear it.
I know, it's up here.
Okay, can you build a
bridge? Bitch, this is my chest.
Oh, nice, okay. Break the wall.
Oh, wait, actually. I know where it is.
No, I can just get into it right here. Yeah, found it.
Fuck you.
Oh, nice. I got a bit of a backpack.
That's not even fair. Fuck you. Give me your weapon.
You can have that shotgun.
Alright.
And a machine gun if you want it. There's a machine gun in the other building.
I need shells.
Shotgun shells here. Come here. I'll grab you some. Come upstairs.
Crouch. I heard.
I'll drop you.
There's
seven.
A guy down. There's
here,
a guy downstairs.
Grab it. Real quick, I'll watch him.
Crouch.
There's grenades. Get back up. There's grenades.
Hey, crouch. That way I know it's not your footsteps.
Where's the circle moving in? Okay, we're in the circle. We're in the circle, we're good.
Yeah, we're in the circle.
We gotta start moving though. Whoa! They're on grenades! Dude, get out of the house! Quick! Run out in the front! He's in the front! Are you okay?
I'm fine.
I'm down here fighting some dude.
Are you fighting someone?
Yeah, there's a guy downstairs over here.
Oh, I killed him.
You got him? Nice. What? There's another guy.
Oh shit, there's another. There's another. There's another.
I see him. I see him. He's got a grenade launcher. This guy over here. I shot down the door. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Oh my god. Where'd he go? Let me loot this guy. Oh, heck, I'm getting my weapon back. Alright, I'm gonna get the grenade launcher. Trade up my revolver.
I got him.
You got him?
Oh. Oh shit, help, 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 help. He's right here behind this wall. He's right here behind this wall. Holy shit. There's two downed.
Get over here, get over here. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you back up. So we can be okay if one of us dies again. Go and kill him. He's still laying down. Is he laying down? Nice! Oh, he had a... Oh, nice. He had some good-ass weapons. Let me see if I can get the sniper. Semi-automatic rifle? No, not the semi. I want the...
Take the grenade launcher.
I'm trying to get this one.
What ammo does this shit take? It's a room with what the fuck is in ammo?
Yes, I got the right one. Let's go. There's bandages as well. I'm gonna grab those after I heal up. Watch out the window. We check the map real quick to see how much it's gonna shrink. And there's only 41
Wait, you
left.
Need a shield potion?
I have one. Do you have an extra one? Or did you use one?
I have one.
Well, if you need it, keep it. I have 8 bandages, so I think I'll be alright.
Well, do you have one?
Yeah, I got 8 bandages, yeah.
No, shield.
Oh, no, not anymore. Do you have one?
Oh, here, take this.
Do you have one? Thanks. Let me use it. Did you already use one, or?
No, I already have one.
Oh, okay, cool.
I need some health, though.
Oh, here, I'll drop you some bandages. Get over here in this behind this fence. Come here.
Hold on.
I'll drop you off my bandages.
I need like 3.
There you go.
Should probably get inside of the circle.
Yeah, we're like right next to it, so we could probably catch people that are running over to the circle. Alright. Alright, let's go, let's go. Quick. Let's get over here. Let's set up maybe a little small, like, wood, like, defense thing up here by these trees. And then we can just watch the people that are trying to get into the circle from here. Then wipe them out.
I'm over here in the circle. Just
Same.
A little bit, though.
I'm like just like on the edge of it.
Yeah, same. Oh, I see you.
I'm just scouting around to see if I can see one on the outskirts.
I don't think anyone's here.
They're probably gonna have to come soon because the circle is gonna be shrinking. So. I got a little bit of ammo. Do you have any, like, rifle ammo? Like, the sniper bullets?
Not the bullets?
Yeah, or any other ammo, because I don't really have any. Like, heavy ammo, or, like, heavy rifle ammo?
Heavy?
Yeah, I think that's what it is.
I have. No, I don't.
Dang it. I think it's a different kind of ammo. It's not heavy ammo, because I would have more. Heavy ammo, I think, goes for the.
Yeah, no one's over here anymore. Mashed potatoes. Someone looted this. Okay. What about in this garage? I thought I had heavy rifle ammo.
Wanna start heading more in there? Maybe we can find some people? Let's go this way.
We need to go more this way.
Maybe we'll find some people on our way.
I'm kind of hoping that one of us finds a med kit.
Yeah, because we're gonna need one. I only have 4 bandages left, so.
You have the rifle with the scope, right?
Yeah, I can snipe them. I only have 13 shots, so hopefully let's hope I don't miss all of them.
Wait, check the ammo type.
How do you check? It doesn't say. I'll just pick up whatever ammo I can find that I think might be it. Okay, there's 20 people left.
I think it's medium ammo.
Dude, the circle's like closing here. I can see the other circle on the other side.
So can I.
Yeah, let's make walls. Let's make walls. I'm building walls around here.
I can hear running. That isn't you.
You see someone?
I don't see you, but I hear it. When you started building this wall right here, I heard footsteps. But they were running. You're like walking.
Okay, they're building. They're up. We're good. We got someone to defense.
Whoa. What the fuck did I tell you? What the fuck did I tell you?
Where was he?
I don't know, but I got shot at. Yo, can you come in here and give me the bandages? Don't go over there. You did a lot of damage.
Yeah, I got you.
Alright. Aim your shotgun at the door. Or whatever you have at the door. He took down my shield.
I'm going out.
Where the fuck he is? Aim in at that center island.
Can you just strap me real quick?
Wait, I think I have a trap. No, I don't. Do you?
Nope. I only have weapons and what I had left on my bandage.
I like this.
No, bricks! Okay, yeah. Okay, yeah, that means we have really good cover right here. Oh, well, so let's close this door. Okay, yeah, we have plenty of cover. Oh. This is really good.
No, I was using it for, like, this. Be careful if you're going over there.
I'm peeking.
The thing gets smaller here in a second.
Watch for people. It's getting real close now. Dang. Okay, let's go in. Quick, quick, this way. Guy! Yo. Got him.
Nice. Move, pig! You're ruining it. What are you trying to stay alive when this pig is like?
Oh, let's go! He had a score!
What did he have?
He had a score!
Oh my god.
This guy was set. Guy, guy, guy! By our house! He's in there, he's in there, he's in there.
And the other one?
Yeah, in the house that we were just staying in. He's in the water! I got him, I got him! Get him, get him!
No, he's in the he water. Has his teammate. His teammate's over there.
Is that you? Or is
his
that...
teammate's over there. Right there. Yeah. He's in there. Hell yeah.
Get the guy that was down. There's a guy sniping.
I know.
I got hit. I'm down. I'm dead. Where was that guy even at?
I don't know.
Dang it. You can do this. Oh, you
oh,
see him?
Shit.
Oh, get him, get him. He's hiding behind the tree. You see him? You see him? He's hiding behind the tree. I think he's hiding behind the tree.
He's not gonna be able to survive if he stays there.
Yeah, so just wait for him to move and then just take him out. This is Fortnite! Let's go, I freaking love this game.
This is Fortnite.
Dude, I have a gun on my body. I have a scar on my body if you wanna go grab it. And some bandages. Oh god. Oh, watch out! No! We were in fifth place! We were in fifth place! Oh my god. Dude, I don't even care. That was good enough for me. That was fun. We might actually be able to do it again. It depends how long that one took.
You're not going to school today?
No, I just haven't been feeling good, to be honest. Like, I had, like, I'm dying. You only have to go to school today. This day, legit, there's, like, nothing going on. It's, like, a fun day, whatever.
I don't know. So, I have to go to school today. I have practice or something.
When do you go?
What do you mean? One?
Yeah.
Two more hours.
Alright. I spelled Will wrong. I had to edit that. I think I was just rushing. Yeah, I was rushing so much. That was funny.
Dude, I had all blue.
Dude, we had, like, such good stuff. I had a scar, which was OP. And we made it to fifth place. That actually wasn't really bad. That was fun. We might be to play again, so this is this is gonna be great. Heck yeah. been doing this so far, boys. Alrighty, time to do this. Oh yeah, by the way, guys, my bad for not posting for a long time. Since school started, I had to get a lot of stuff done and homework. And you know, when school starts, there's a lot of stuff you gotta do besides YouTube. And I wanted to do YouTube, but I had to get a lot of my schoolwork done and get my grades up and stuff like that, so I can actually feel good about playing video games a lot. Cause I didn't want to just fucking just play video games and just do that and not have good grades. So I tried to get decent grades, and after I got decent grades, I'm just happy with them, and I don't really have to worry about, like, my grades being bad or nothing. So that's the reason why I haven't really been uploading started and everything. So, yeah, you'll be seeing a lot of new uploads now, because I've tried to get some uploads going on now, because I've been really late on them, so.
Sprint, how are we working?
What? I probably killed you by now. I fucking stabbed you with these dust. Come here, boy. Oh, it's a mole. Get him. Girls versus guy. Get the fuck out of here, you bitch. Come here, boy. Where you going?
To space.
Uh-huh. I'm going to space. Okay, here we are. We're in space.
Look up, it's a galaxy.
Look at that behind us, that's those rocks. I guess that was actually part of the map. Imagine how huge that would be. That was too big. Too big. Well, you want to drop now? No, mind, everyone's dropping. Go to the farm. Everyone's dropping. We're gonna wait until like last second. We might like jump.
Go over here to the right.
Where? To that city? That to little retail. Mall?
Yeah.
Alright,
ooh. Nose diving. If you move your right stick side to side, they do the dab.
There's two other people here, bro. Get a gun quick.
This retail? No, this is
go in a house. Something go in a house. Go in a house. I'm getting in the house. You go in the house. Make sure you don't go in the same house as someone else. No, I'm down!
What are you down?
Wow.
Well, you're dead.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Okay.
Well, I'm probably just gonna end it here because it's been like probably 20 minutes. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed our little round of Fortnite. And if you want more, I'm probably gonna buy this game because it's a really fun game. I played it quite a bit. So, if you want to see more of this video, hit that thumbs up button. And also, if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace, boys.